What's happening, everyone? My name is Alex
and welcome back. For this camera comparison, we have the highly popular
iPhone 12 and the TCL 20 Pro.
The maximum recording resolution on the iPhone 12 for the front-facing camera is 4K
at 60 frames per second, where the maximum recording resolution on the TCL 20 Pro
is 4K at 30 frames per second. And that is the resolution that I'm currently using.
However, both devices have image stabilization
at these resolutions. And I'm walking a bit faster just so you
can see how that image stabilization would look like.
As always, throughout this video, we are going to see a variety of daytime
and nighttime sample pictures and videos. And I
think we should start by checking out some portrait mode pictures.
Alright, so looking at the portrait mode pictures that I took, well, these pictures are fairly similar. I mean, the edge detection around the subject is almost the same. The colors do look somewhat similar. However, I do prefer the pictures taken by the TCL 20 Pro, mostly because the subject's face is a bit brighter, where on the pictures taken by the iPhone 12, the subject's face is a bit more saturated and a bit darker. So it seems that the subject stands out a bit more in the pictures taken by the TCL 20 Pro. So for portrait mode pictures, for me, personally, the TCL does a bit better. Next, we are moving on to checking out some zoom pictures that I've done, and here I've done 5x zoom, and keep in mind that neither device has a telephoto lens, so everything that you are seeing is basically digital zoom. And here for every single picture, once again, the TCL 20 Pro seems to do better than the iPhone 12, mostly because those pictures are a bit sharper. Alright, and we're moving on to some ultra-wide pictures. Well, the first thing I've noticed here is the fact that the iPhone 12 has the somewhat wider field of view, so you can see a bit more in those pictures taken by the iPhone 12 and compared to the TCL 20 Pro. Now, for colors, I have to say the sky never looked that blue on that particular day when I was taking those pictures. So, yes, the pictures from the iPhone 12 are a bit more processed, but at the same time, they do look a bit more vivid, a bit more happy. So, personally, I feel that I like every single picture taken by the iPhone 12 with the ultra-wide camera. The same kind of goes for the main camera. So, every single picture taken by the iPhone 12 seems to be a bit more saturated with a bit more contrast. But as I said for the previous pictures, I kind of prefer the pictures from the iPhone 12 just because they look a bit more happy, a bit more Instagram ready. But again, this is going to come down to your personal preference. If you like pictures that look a bit more natural, I feel that the TCL 20 Pro will do a bit better, but if you want pictures that look a bit more vivid, maybe the iPhone is the better choice. So it will come down to your personal preference. Definitely leave a comment down below and let me know your thoughts. Do you prefer the pictures taken by the main cameras on the iPhone 12 or the TCL 20 Pro? Alright, and next we're gonna move on to some pictures that I took at night with the iPhone 12 and of course the TCL 20 Pro. Now, if you are using the ultra-wide camera and taking nighttime pictures, only the iPhone 12 has a night mode. So obviously, every single picture taken with the ultra-wide camera in a dark situation will turn up better from the iPhone 12 because the TCL 20 Pro doesn't actually have a night mode for those ultra-wide pictures. As for the main cameras and the night mode, yes, the TCL 20 Pro does have a night mode for the main camera. However, every single picture that I took does seem to be better from the iPhone 12. The pictures are sharper, a bit brighter. So overall, for the nighttime pictures with the main camera and the ultra wide camera, I feel that the iPhone 12 does better than the TCL 20 Pro. And once again, leave a comment down below and let me know your thoughts. And next we're gonna move on and check out some sample videos that I've done during the day and during the night. The maximum recording resolution on the TCL 20 Pro is 4K at 30 frames per second, where the maximum recording resolution for the iPhone 12 is 4K at 60 frames per second. So I'll let you guys watch those sample recordings and I will be right back. Alright, we have a quick video test between the iPhone 12 and the TCL 20 Pro. So currently I'm recording with the main cameras on the back of the two devices and recording in 4K at 30 frames per second. The maximum recording resolution for the iPhone 12 is 4K at 60 frames per second, where with the TCL 20 Pro we can only do 4K at 30 frames per second. We also have image stabilization available at this resolution. So I'm gonna run for a bit just so you can see how that works.
You're also gonna hear a bit of wind
and maybe some traffic aside from my voice.
So yeah, this is how recording with the main camera on the TCL 20 Pro and the iPhone
12 would look like.
We are moving on to our next daytime recording between the iPhone
12 and the TCL 20 Pro. For this recording, I'm using the ultra wide cameras
on the back of the two devices and recording in 4K 30 frames per second.
Once again, the maximum recording resolution on the iPhone 12.
If you're using the ultra wide lenses, 4K at 60 frames per second, where with the
TCL 20 Pro, the maximum recording resolution is 4K at 30 frames
per second with the ultra wide camera. Just gonna walk a bit faster just so you can see how the
image stabilization works if you're using the ultra wide lens.
I guess we can stop somewhere around here, pan left slowly,
and back right, and we're just gonna walk straight.
So yeah, this is how a recording would look like if you're using the ultra wide lenses on the back of the two devices.
Alright, we have a quick video test between the iPhone 12 and the TCL 20 Pro
in low light, as you can see for yourself. For this recording, I'm using the main cameras on the back of the two devices
and recording in 4K at 30 frames per second. As you can see, I'm walking fairly slow.
It's not windy, but there is some traffic around me, so you may hear that
aside from my voice. So we're gonna go this way for a bit.
It gets a bit darker around here.
We'll keep walking. The maximum recording resolution on the iPhone 12 is 4K at 60, where the maximum recording resolution on the TCL is 4K at 30 frames per second.
So yeah, this is how recording with the main cameras on the back of
these two devices would look like.
And as you've seen for yourself, for video quality, the iPhone 12 does seem to do better than the TCL 20 Pro. It has better image stabilization, it has better sound recordings, it has better video quality. Everything seems to be a bit better from the iPhone 12 when compared to the TCL 20 Pro. Alright, and now we are gonna move on and check out some selfies. Well, for daytime selfies, I kind of prefer the selfies taken by the iPhone 12. They do look a bit better, but for nighttime selfies, I do prefer the pictures taken by the TCL 20 Pro, even though the TCL 20 Pro doesn't actually have a night mode for selfies. Whenever you take a selfie at night, the TCL 20 Pro will just brighten up the screen, and that's why the image is brighter. So there you have it, the iPhone 12 and the TCL 20 Pro. Which one do you prefer and why? Definitely leave a comment down below and let me know. Don't forget to press that like button and I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.